Former lawyer Michael Cohen has admitted stealing tens of thousands of dollars from the Trump Organization in what could be a pivotal moment in the hush money trial of Donald Trump. The prosecution's star witness was already struggling with credibility issues when he admitted pocketing cash that was meant to be paid to a client during his final moments of cross-examination. Our US correspondent Catherine Firkin was at court.
Well, today was a crucial moment for Donald Trump's lawyers to lay their final blows against the prosecution's star witness, Michael Cohen. And certainly they had at least one notable win early on, with Cohen admitting to stealing almost $45,000 from the Trump Organization by pocketing money that was intended to be paid to a tech company. When asked whether he had returned that money, he admitted he hadn't. And importantly, this could be seen as a big win for the defense, because they've been trying to paint Cohen as someone who is a frequent liar, someone who's obsessed with Donald Trump, someone who's trying to make money off Trump's legal troubles. At the same time, Cohen's testimony is central to this case, and his testimony is needed to seal the prosecution's case. He's the only witness who's been able to directly tie Donald Trump to the hush money deal, so any hit on his credibility is seen as a big win for the defense.
No judge except this one would allow this case to continue. He's corrupt.
Now, with Cohen done, things are speeding along quite quickly. Early next week, we're expecting closing arguments to be held, and then the jury will begin its deliberation. Of course, the big unknown is still whether the defense will call any witnesses of their own, particularly whether Donald Trump himself will testify. He has been saying previously that he's keen on taking the stand, but at this stage, you'd have to say that appears to be an incredibly risky strategy.
Catherine Firkin there.